Number three, Chris Hudson takes the Bobcat. Number 45, the fullback for the Yellow Jackets, Charlie Ford, goes at the center of the line. He's met. Flags on the play. Looks like the right. That's on the line. Looks for the top. Number 41, Justin Adams on the carry, takes the handoff, goes up the left side. Looking to go around right in. Derek.
Get away.
Springfield punt is blown dead at the back. Jamie Wilhelm takes the handoff in the backfield, goes at the left side, moves it up over the 45. Derek Adams takes the handoff, goes at the left side of the line. He moves the ball down to the Bobcat. Go And the handoff goes to Derek Adams. He goes at the center of the line this time. Head stacks him up. Stetson Dickinson. And the play goes down the right side. Justin Adams takes the handoff in the backfield, goes at the right.
Had him open.
Dickerson's passing.
The team playing running with him.
Good play.
Brett Taylor takes the handoff in the backfield, goes at the center of the line. Handoff is to number 44, Derek Adams goes over the left side. Keeper goes at the left side of the line. Zero. Number 44, Derek Adams.
The offense line up. Oh, they lined up in neutral zone.
Worthy.
Derek Adams on the play, goes over the right side. In the extra point attempt by Brandon Holder is good. 11-11 remaining in the first. Holder's kickoff is taken. Taken at the Yellow Jacket. Charlie Fort once again takes the handoff.
He's outside.
Brother Davis takes the handoff, comes around the right side. Chris Hudson is back scrambling, looks to go around the left side. Wilhelm chases it. Stetson Dickerson takes the jacket punt at his own 35. He moves it out to a... Danny Wilhelm takes the handoff in the backfield, comes at the left side. Derek Adams on the play, goes up the middle. He carries the ball down to the Yellow Jacket. The Again, Derek Adams on the carry, goes up the right side. He's down inside of the 35. Stetson Dickerson on the keeper, scrambles around the right, goes at the right side of the line, moves it down near the 30-yard line. It's going to be just a little short of the first. Derek Adams, again on the carry, goes up the center of the line. He's across the 30, first down, Bobcat. Dickerson's pass and tip. Number 16, Jamie Wilhelm on the carry goes with. Wilhelm again on the carry, goes at the left side. He's down inside of the five to about the two. Phillips on the board. Derek Adams carries it into the middle of the... The extra point attempt by Brandon Holder is good. 4-12 remaining in the first half. That was taken by number 43. Roy Fuchs for the yellow.
Give me a ticket.
Handoff goes to Williams. He goes up the left side. Again on the carry, goes at the center of the...
Come on, boy.
One. Also got sweatshirts, t-shirts, caps. Flag on the play. Taylor again. Thank you.
Come on, guys. Play smart. All right.
Charlie Fort on the carry for... Looks to Pitley for... You know, Hollingsworth on the kickoff. Taken by number 44 for...
I don't know.
Adams on the carry. Derek Adams on the carry. He goes up the center of the line as the first half comes to an end. It's the Bobcats 21 and the Yellow Jackets.
We take his opening drive and score.
Yeah, we do. Anybody want to get any more? We don't need any more turnovers, that's for sure.
The Yellow Jacket kickoff. Number 16. And off with the number 44, Derek Adams. He's stacked up. Stetson Dickerson on the keeper, goes at the left side. Dickerson's pass to number 41, Justin Adams, is complete. He slips down over there near the 30-yard line. Looks like it's going to be about the 20. Derek Adams again on the carry, goes at the center of the line, moves it down to... Derek Adams on the carry. He keeps fighting back to the 20. Jamie Wilhelm on the carry. Goes down the left side. Derek Adams on the carry, goes at the center of the line once again. He's stacked up. Derek Adams again on the carry, goes at the center of the line once again. It's going to be down, pick up of two, third down and one. Ball. Put six on the board. The extra point by Holder is good. With 5:30 remaining in the...
This is
Timeout is taken on the field by the Yellow Jackets. Chris Hudson back looking to play. Charlie Fort takes the handoff, goes at the left side. Charlie Fort takes the handoff. Chris Hudson on the quarterback keeper, goes over center. Bubba Davis takes the handoff in the backfield, goes at the right side. Bubba on the play, it's recovered by Springfield. Lost his back to the 30-yard line. Chris Hudson's pass is intercepted for the Bobcats by number 12, Brandon Holder. Derek Adams on the carry. Puts 6 points on the board. Extra point is good. Holder preparing to kick off again for the Bobcats. Bobcat kickoff is taken. Chris Hudson, back in the backfield, is scrambling for the Yellow Jackets. Charlie Phillips goes at the center of the line. He brings it back to the back.
Be smart, be smart.
Chris Hudson's pass.
Play smart.
The Yellow Jacket punt goes out of bounds.
He's got his second team in, huh?
Brandon Hodgedy on the carry, goes at the center of the line, picks up. Bobby George again on the carry, comes at the left side of the line. Bobcat punt is taken by the Yellow Jackets at their own 30. He brings it out to it.
What is it?
Hey!
Dixon's pass is intercepted in with 8:21 remaining in the ballgame. Bobby George again on the carry for the Bobcats. He goes up the right side. Bobby George again on the carry. He comes up the left side, brings it into Yellowjack. And then Hodgman on the carry goes up the center of the line. He carries it. Bobby George again on the carry. He cuts those up the center of the line. Bobby George once again on the carry. Goes at the left side, carries it down to about the 20. Bobby George again on the carry, goes at the center of the line, down to about the...
Come in, come in.
Come on in. George on the carry on the fourth down play. He stopped for a loss back at the 20. .423 remaining in the ball game in Springfield. Request the time. Number five, Bubba Davis on the carry for Springfield. Matt Dunbar on the carry for... Extra point attempt is no good. Penalty flag is signaled. Flag on the kickoff as the Yellow Jackets were attempting an onside kick. Onside kick attempt.
It's never stopped. By.
Brandon Hodgedo on the carry goes at. Jonathan McDade on the carry for the Bobcats. Brandon Hodgedo again on the... Fumble on the snap.
That's a little
Kirk Williams.